going up. You know? Everybody out here, praise God. God is good to me. I'm just thanking God for being up. I'm not on with it, but I just can't stop. Oh God, thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise of a to the rock of our
salvation of all seekers. Let us come before his presence with thanksgiving and make a joyful noise with him with psalms. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. In his hand are the deep places of the earth. The strength of the hills is his also. The sea is his, and he made it. And his hand forms the dry land. Oh, come, let us worship and bow down. And let us kneel before the Lord our Maker. And then it says, 7 says, for he is our God, and we are his people and his pasture, and us and the sheep of his head. Today, if ye will hear his voice, harden not your heart. That's enough of our shelter. He come on today, Hallelujah. Today is the day of salvation, Hallelujah. Today, Hallelujah. Today, and if you go over to Philippians 2:2-10, it says, for every knee, Hallelujah. Every knee shall bow, Hallelujah. Every knee shall bow, and every tongue, Hallelujah. That the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. Everyone. In the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, everything in heaven, the things in earth, things under earth, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus is the Lord, to God, to glory of the God. I was just trying to figure out what praise has to do with what every knee shall bow. And every tongue, I didn't know how to put it together. God is just even showing me now how to put it together. How he wanted me to bring the word to his people. Because I'm like, I don't want to stand up here for no form or no fashion or no show. I came to give God glory. I came to magnify. I came to honor his name. Because he's worthy of my praise. I don't know about yours, but he's worthy of mine. And it says that every knee shall confess. So if you go confess one way or the other. About this, because see, a lot of us, a lot of us, I don't know you, but a lot of us are playing church. A lot of us come in God's house and we know the form, we know the sound because we've been taught, we know how to speak. Some of us want to speak in somebody's tongue, I don't know who. You want the saints, whatever. But what is your lifestyle like? How you living? In a living club, when you used to come on and say, How you living? And you used to say that, how you living? You need to check yourself and take a good reality of yourself and self-examine of yourself. If you still doing the things that you used to do, if you still lying, if you still smoking, if you still.
All right.